Brady Custer, who is in the room, and the son of one of our directors of the board, Ashley Custer. And he was accepted to Robert Morris and offered a $44,000 scholarship. He was also accepted to Shippensburg, Bloomsburg, and Millersville. And Brady would like to thank Megan Delena, business teacher at PGHS and president of the PGEA, and Gary Christ, science teacher at PGHS. I hope I pronounced the name right. Avery Seiker was accepted to the University of Pittsburgh and invited to apply for the Chancellor Scholarship. Only 3% of Pitt's applicants are invited to apply for this full tuition scholarship. Avery would like to thank Mr. Huey, his chemistry teacher. Avery wrote, "He's an amazing teacher and he truly cares about all of his students. I always know I can go to him for help. He's helped me to become a truly passionate about chemistry." And then finally, Noah Lear will be attending Temple University in the fall, majoring in sports management. Noah received the Temple Academic Scholarship, and he would like to recognize Coach Witt for his support in the classroom and on the field. So let's give her these.